Hi, everybody, and welcome to the I Padre Catholic Video Podcast. My name is Father Jay Finelli, and I'm your host. Today, we're going to talk about gilding. Gilding is a process by which you put gold onto wood or some other object. In this video cast, you're going to see the transformation of the back walls of my sanctuary. A parishioner has donated some beautiful woodwork, and myself and two other people have done the gilding process, and so you'll see that process take place in the final project completed in this show. If you look at this wood in the back wall here, you'll see how the whole sanctuary wall looked, and then later you'll see the transformation. Well, we're now in the church school, the Holy Ghost Religious Education and Youth Center, and we're going to begin our gilding process. So these are the different things that we have to gild and some of the things that we use for gilding. The first step is to place sizing on the piece. The sizing is a kind of a liquid, almost like a glue, that is placed on the wood or the surface that you want to gild. And this sizing we are going to use today takes 3 hours to set. So you put the sizing on and you come back at a later point to put the gold leaf on. Now at the second step, the sizing has gone on and you have to wait about 3 hours before you can begin gold leafing. And we have this gold leaf, it comes in packages. We actually have a whole box of it. And if you pull the packet out of that gold leaf, you'll see different pieces like this. Now you can scrape it all off and you won't have $1,000 worth. It'll be very little gold that's left. But this is the next step that we're doing, and you can see it being applied here now. Well, we pretty much finished gilding the parts that are the wall. Next, we're going to go to this. I'll show you that in a minute. But I'll give you a close-up on this so you can see what we're doing. And actually, right now, Jude is touching up some areas that the sizing didn't go on too well. If it dries too quick, or if you don't get it in that window of time that's allotted by the sizing, then you just have to go over it and just touch it up a little bit. But take a look right in here. So what you do is you take a strip of the gold, and all of this has been sized, and it's about 2.5 to 3 hours, and you just place it on the sizing and you rub it into place. Whoops. You don't have to worry about everything being perfect, because then you're going to take a paintbrush and then you tamp it into place like this. Then after, as you can see, there are a few spots here that you can see through the gold. Well, you might take another piece of gold and place it on that. Or you might even have to put a little more sizing on and wait a few hours and touch it up. And now you see a close-up view of how it looks after it's tamped, and you can see a few spots in there that need to be touched up. I'd like to thank you for joining me for this video podcast. Until next time, God love you.
Made up.